plus years. I currently work for Ring, which is a division of Amazon, support in customer support leadership. And previous to that, I spent a very long career in the BPO space. So I have a ton of experience inside of all the challenges around operations and strategy and compliance relative to contact center. And one of the things that has really helped me very much with my career has been my affiliation with PACE. And PACE is an association, a trade association, which is a nonprofit and is really dedicated to professionals that communicate with their customers via the contact center. PACE not only is phenomenal for education around everything related to compliance, like TCPA and privacy and other issues, but also for gathering both live and via webinars and seminars to understand emerging technology and best practices in the customer journey and how to use an omni-channel strategy and all of the traditional things that challenge us as this industry evolves and customers expect more. And now, especially with COVID and everything being different, with topics like work from home and self-service and geo redundancy and all the stuff that's really important to people in this industry, I've really leaned on my PACE community even more than ever. So one of the benefits of PACE is that we are a nonprofit organization, so there's a sense of community and everybody helps each other. And we gather together typically twice a year. And this year we had to combine everything, make it virtual, which means we get to bring our message to a much bigger audience, which is exciting. And we are gathering on October 5th through 8th. It's all virtual. We call our convention ACX, which is Annual Convention and Expo. And we're going to do this in conjunction with Customer Service Week, which happens that same week. You can find out more at www.paceassociation.org. But I encourage everybody to join us. We're going to have keynotes and an expo hall and networking parties. And PACE is really known for their fun. So we're going to figure out how to squeeze all that in too. So I hope to see everybody October 5th through 8th at PACE. And if you have any questions, just send an email to the info on the PACE site, and we will definitely get back to you. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.